Today is Thursday, September the 13th, and I'm here at the Salvation Army on Orcutt Lane in Richmond, Virginia. Behind me, you'll see our canteens. Today, our canteen crews have been prepping, making sure that their canteens are in good operating order, making sure they have food supplies to at least serve for 3 days, up to 500 people per meal. And so today, after our conference call this morning, we are still staging for a deployment, whether it be to eastern or southwestern Virginia, or down south to help our friends in North and South Carolina. Right now we have these five canteen crews behind me. We also have a box truck loaded with 300 cleanup kits ready for deployment. With the storm track changing, we're looking at a deployment date probably of maybe Saturday or Sunday once the storm makes landfall and moves away, and once the area is safe to go in, and once we get a response request from Territory Headquarters. Preparing for Hurricane Florence, we staged all of these canteen assets here in Richmond so that we would be able to deploy across the state of Virginia. We have five units that are stationed here. We have one down at Hampton Roads. We have one in the Virginia Peninsula. We have one in Williamsburg. We have seven canteen crews and units from Kentucky and Tennessee Division stationed in Roanoke. We have one canteen stationed in Lynchburg, and so we're across the state ready to do a response to Hurricane Florence if it did impact the state of Virginia.